tooth implant dental might be hard to believe, but tooth loss is an extremely common problem among Americans nowadays. Tooth loss may be caused by a series of reasons, including improper oral hygiene, infections, aging, or accidents. Despite the reason for tooth loss, the right thing to do in order to avoid serious complications is to get a missing tooth replaced with an artificial one as soon as possible.
Till this day, tooth implant dental tends to be one of the most reliable and natural-looking ways of replacing missing teeth.
Tooth implant dental is an artificial tooth root placed into the jawbone and serving as a root of missing teeth.
Tooth implant dental is made of titanium, which makes it extremely durable and long-lasting.
Since the procedure of placing a dental implant requires it to be fused with the natural bone, tooth implant dental doesn't slip, make noise, and don't cause any bone damage. There are numerous reasons, beyond smile appearance, to get tooth implant dental as soon as possible after tooth loss or extraction.
After one or several teeth loss, remaining teeth in the mouth start to shift in order to compensate for the gaps.
First of all, these processes lead to the damage of remaining natural teeth and soft tissues, later to deformations of jawbone and face muscles.
After a pretty short time, the jaw starts to sag, which leads to premature facial aging. For more information, please visit our website, www.toothimplantdental.com, or contact us through phone, 718-306-6371. You can visit our office, Cambria Heights, New York, 11411. Tooth Implant Dental.